Welcome back.
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you sniper cover and recon from where we are, over. This is Sniper Team 2. You got hostiles and light armor coming to you from the north. Suggest you get some C4 out there and find some heavy weapons, over.
Bravo 6, this is Command. Give me a sit rep. Over.
We're inside the perimeter. Approaching the gates of the silo. Out! Gates is blocked! Go right! Head over to the right side! Move! I'm gonna blow the gate! Through the gate! Let's go!
Come on, I can do this. Thank you.
squad, hook up!
Team 2, all right. South wing. They've locked down our access point over here. Over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2 and help them gain control of base security. Over.
Roger that, sir. We're pulling back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out.
Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 15 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.
Captain Price, this is Gaz. We're taking control of base security. What's your status? Over.
Gaz, we're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by. Almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Gaz, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. You can try pulling it if it makes you feel better.
Stand by for confirmation. Stand by. Stand by. Bravo 6, all warheads have been confirmed destroyed in flight. We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, check the security feed. It's the can. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Now, everyone follow me. Let's go!
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now!
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Looks like this is it, brothers. It's been nice killing with you. Thank you, Griggs.
trucks. Let's go.
You heard the man. Move.
Looks like this is it. Oh, Jesus.
We got some more company. Troop truck closing. Hustle with an RPG. Take him down. Shoot that truck.
Trying. Oh, my God.
We got some more company.
I can't shoot worth a crap. Driving like that.
Hustle with an RPG! Take him down! That's a kid! Shoot that truck! We got some more coming! Shoot the other one in the other truck! Let's shoot the tank in here!
Bravo 5. Wireless forces in the area may be able to assist, but we cannot confirm at this time. Base played out.
Yes, give me a sit, Bravo.
grenades.
Working on it, Bravo 5. Loyalist forces in the area may be able to assist, but we cannot confirm at this time. Base played out.
Adjust elevation scan. Set scan range. Yeah, roger that. Clear to engage all of those. Copy. Smoke one. Now move.
so that's the end, I guess. I know there's more after the credits, though. Extra mission.
Hot off the heels of Call of Duty 2, the Infinity War team has been developing Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. We're making a more sophisticated, deeper Call of Duty experience. Variety is the next big thing for us. We're going deep and we're going hard.
The weak man may be careful not to swear himself into places.
Hit of the mind in time, you find my lines combining the twine, underline, rhyme divine. No pine, you go against me, 249, lift you swiftly. Front lines and they whip me, think I'm lying, come and get me. Hot Sergeant Briggs, reporting for duty.
Roger.
Some say this belong in the movie, but this the third installment, Infinity Ward shit. Don't soil your drawers, cause it's deep in his heart, bitch. Ready for action, 50 cal, start the clapping. Four horsemen kicking the rerun, asking what's happening. Too late for all that flapping, out their gates with all those back then. This one's from McMillan, 15 years you have relaxed. Now it's time to settle the score, we ready to war. As a guest on board, my tribal war tour. And this the third installment, Infinity Ward shit. Don't soil your drawers, cause it's deep in his heart, bitch.
Briggs. All in Marines, stay frosty.
Briggs.
Who are these, sir? Are they the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Briggs.
Close fire! Friendly's coming out!
Sir, I'm coming. Briggs. Couple troops closing in fast.
No sign of our side, sir.
Briggs.
Maybe. A hate bargain in the camera. Was it my catch?
Briggs.
Something you did there.
Yes, hands up. Zakaya! Ha ha, hand up. Yo, shout out to Christ, the one-handed bandit maker. Gas and best gas, disbanded any takers. If there's anyone greater, then show me. If not, then throw me. You can label the hater for side talk. I dub it solely. Alpha success, back it up with a little success. And when you back down and aggress, you hear them yell
success.
Devastation. Yeah, that's what you're facing when I call of duty. It's a touchdown in nations. Your heart get to racing while you run with palpitations. Daddy's boy on the roof, fuck the soul.
I'm serious. And don't call me Shirley.
Son of a pumpkin eating punk. I guess that was it. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and come back for more. I guess the next game I'll record is Modern Warfare 2. And continue recording Outlast whenever I get around. Peace.